Sometimes, you know, more motion in the right hand is more of an effective way to go for expressing an idea. And, you know, in that kind of rhythm playing, you get this sort of rhythm going. And then you kind of add pieces. Well, see, what happens for me is I play in a three piece most of the time, and so, you know, I try to find ways to fill out the sound. A lot of times I let strings ring. I mean, any string I can get away with ringing, I do. Like, meaning, like, if I'm playing a line, I'll play it like, so I'm hitting these two high strings. That kind of fills out the sound. And on one of the songs on the record, Catch Up to Me, I have a kind of a cool rhythm track that lives underneath that I use my Leslie speaker cabinet with. But I have the strings ringing, the open strings, when I'm still playing chords. So thing goes on. It's kind of a simple part, but it does something that, you know, might seem a little strange to some guitar students, where you have the regular D thing happening here, and then I kind of slide up and play the low note with my thumb. So the whole riff goes like a